I'm Dr. Gizelle Anzures, and I'm an assistant professor here at Florida Atlantic University. My research focuses on developmental psychology, and I'm particularly interested in developmental changes in how we process socially relevant information, like someone's identity or race or their age. Here I have access to the facilities that I really need to conduct my research. So my research involved eye tracking and EEG and MRI. So here I'm able to use those facilities.